What's going on, guys? I gotta kind of talk a little quiet. I know earlier in the vlog I said I probably wouldn't prank Marissa, but I think I'm going to do it. I think I figured out a decent prank. I think it's something different. I've never seen a video like this on YouTube, so hopefully it's something different. As you guys can see, it says how to successfully cheat on your girlfriend. The deal is that she's gonna walk in and she's gonna see that the title is how to cheat on her, and she's gonna probably freak out. She's gonna be like, why are you watching this? Are you cheating on me? Who's the girl? Or I'm hoping there's some type of reaction. So I haven't set up the cameras, and I don't really have very many cameras, but I think I'm gonna use her phone, and I think I'm gonna use that camera right there. I think that's what I'm gonna use. I'm gonna probably set a camera up here, try to hide it with the candles and stuff. And then I'm gonna set either her phone or my phone right here. And I'm gonna probably have one like right here. So the ideal is she's gonna lay on the bed. I have one pointing at the door over there. Then I'll have one right there pointing at the bed. And then I'll try to have one over here somehow. I don't know how to figure that out. What is it?
What do you mean
who is
it?
Hold on. Hold on. Huh? Where are you going?
What?
Where are you going?
The brownies are down.
The what are?
Brownies.
Okay.
They just have to cool down.
Okay. What?
Open
the door.
No.
What? Hold on.
No.
Yeah.
No.
Yeah, hold on.
I will take
the door. Don't. No, don't. Don't. Just hold on.
Hi.
What do you want? What are you doing?
Nothing.
What are you doing?
Nothing.
Don't come in now.
You sure?
How to cheat on your girlfriend.
I seriously don't know how I got there. Really. Mommy, where are you going? Where are you going? Where are you going? Where are you going? What? Hey, I'm not cheating on you. Okay, that's a wrap. As soon as she came in, she saw the stupid camera.
That one?
I don't know. That one.
I see my phone.
We had to see that one. I'm almost positive you looked down and you saw your phone. What else could that mean?
That you...
Take two.
Put my phone on there. And I don't care if this is a video or not.
What do you mean?
I mean, I don't care if this is a video or not.
I'm not cheating on you.
Mm-hmm.
Stop. Are you going home? You're gonna walk there? Look, it's a prank. It's a prank. Look. Bro, look, see? It's a prank.
Mm-hmm.
Is it not funny?
I don't know where to hide my phone.
Do you think this is not a real reaction?
No.
Did she take home?
Oh yeah? What are you gonna do, walk home?
What is she gonna do, take you home? Stop.
I don't mind.
Where?
I don't know that's in your wallet.
See this part.
Mm-hmm, I see.
I took forever for you. Come in here, brother.
Make it work.
I'm almost positive she came in and saw the camera. Anyways, guys, I don't know. What is she gonna do? Take you home? Stop.
I don't know.
Where?
Wallet,
nope. That took forever for you to come here, brother. I don't think that was a success. I'm always positive she came in and saw the camera. Anyways, guys,
Are you serious or no?
You're recording
again. What? No. Are you, no, seriously, are you mad? Huh? I'm just playing on my phone. Seriously, are you mad? Are you mad? Babe, are you seriously mad?
Hmm.
Watch a video on how to cheat.
This is going.
I'm gonna play a bunch of music so that you can't walk. Saying this video, so that if you do, you get copied.
How did that work? In every box. I'm not even recording, so. Alright, guys, I don't think that prank was a success. She seems to be mad. She keeps trying to put this copyrighted music in my video, and I don't appreciate it. Anyways, maybe I'll get her back. Maybe I'll get her good next time. I mean, the setup I had was super obvious. Is that. I shouldn't have done it like that, but honestly, in my room, there's not a lot of places. Next time, I think I'm going to get brackets. I'm going to actually hide them in the corner instead of on my dresser, where like places my phone would never be like that. I think that was the issue. It's not very... Another issue is, Samsung, here's an ideal for you. When you're recording, okay, make it where you can do it in the background so you don't have to have your screen on. That way... They can't look at the phone and see that you're recording, even though I don't think they're, most of the times phones aren't used for pranks. However, since you're putting better and better cameras in there, apparently she didn't actually see the camera, which I could have swore she did, that's why I didn't keep acting. But she's actually pretty mad at me, she's going through my watch list and stuff, saying, oh, you've been watching this freaking thing or this thing, it's pretty funny. Apparently there is a stripper on my YouTube feed and... She says I watch her. I don't even know who the chick is. I don't even know she was a stripper. So.
What?
What was that? You'll do what? You'll do what now? What were you saying? She was just saying she was gonna ruin my YouTube channel if I post this. The funny thing is, she thinks she has a chance for me not to post it. She's literally trying to play.
You act like your whole 200 subscribers. The 12 people that aren't supposed to.
She got a point there, huh?